was just waiting for a taste of the 2 million. I heard you make him a better offer. Tackle this kid in front of him. You knew you had a soft spot for that rat.
Okay. So if you heard what I said, then you knew that I'm gonna offer you double. Triple what you're asking.
Tempting. You're a witness.
No, I didn't see anything. Nothing.
I don't need loose ends. Don't do anything stupid. I'm done. I'll get you here.
When my daughter truly loves something, she puts a star on it. On her birthday, I wanted to live up to her star sticker expectations, so I took her to Build-A-Bear Workshop. I guess I do good.
Maybe you can be there, maybe you can't. When you have migraines with 15 or more headache days a month, you miss out on your life. You may have chronic migraine. Go to mychronicmigraine.com to find a headache specialist. And don't live a maybe life.
I'm meeting Jimmy Dean. Want some?
High pressure system in the early afternoon.
We'll have a high pressure system in the early afternoon.
Sunny. High in the
low 80s. It'll be sunny high in the low 80s.
Chance of precipitation.
Precipitation, yeah. There you go.
Wow, that's fast.
Wow, that's fast. Microwave.
No way, this came out of microwave?
No way, this came out of microwave.
Start your family off with Jimmy Dean fully cooked sausage. Jimmy Dean, shine on.
We put a week's worth of bad odors in the home. Some aerosols may just mix with them. Can Febreze really remove them? We asked real people what they thought.
Take a deep breath for me. Describe the smell.
It's pretty pleasant.
Fresh.
It's lovely.
Maybe. Remove the blindfold. Oh, yuck. I didn't smell any of that.
Febreze AirFX doesn't mix. It actually removes odors.
Oh, that's incredible.
Just another way Febreze helps you breathe
stinky.
It's the end of basic lip balm.
Yeah, take a stinky
air moisturizing off from Maybelline, New York. Clinical care for smoother lips in 1 week. Baby lips with this Maybelline. Now in new limited edition tinted shades.
For many, Nexium helps relieve heartburn symptoms caused by acid reflux disease. Osteoporosis-related bone fractures and low magnesium levels have been seen with Nexium. Possible side effects include headache, diarrhea, and abdominal pain. Other serious stomach conditions may still exist. Talk to your doctor about Nexium.
I'd do anything for you.
Both of us, actually. Our pharmacist recommended it.
Yeah, that makes me feel pretty good about it. And I heard about Slay. Looking at multivitamins and long-term health benefits. And what do you know? They use Central City on Slay. Makes me feel a little better. That's what I think. Sorry. Retake.
Central. The most recommended. Most preferred. Most studied. Central. Always your most complete.
The Rent-A-Center Black Friday sale is here. Get a 60-inch LG Plasma for only $24.99 a week. Or an Acer laptop for just $19.99 a week. And with the Black Flex brand, you never pay interest. So you'll always stay in the black.
These students aren't just prisoners.
All our instructions do this.
Players.
This is a video.
Have you ever had a case that kept you up at night?
It's the case that got away.
We have
to. How far will she go?
You can't arrest me just because you don't love me.
Just soft. I'm not going to kill you.
That's what makes it so exciting.
On UCSI in Hungary, at 6 CBS tonight. Beyond the Reckless will continue.
Stay. Thank you. Hey, sweetheart.
Everybody loves their Tim Hortons coffee. Now we're bringing that great taste home, where the Tassimo Brewers barcode technology brews Tim Hortons coffee one great cup at a time. New Tim Hortons Tassimo tea discs. Now that's something to celebrate.
We've just got family mobile smartphones for the whole family.
And we've got $100 bill credit for each one.
Chicken, Concord, $100 bill credit.
That's right.
Samsung Dark. HTC Wildfire. $100 bill credit, if I'm not mistaken.
Oh, he's not.
Samsung Galaxy S2.
$100.
Buy family mobile smartphones and receive $100 in bill credits for each one. Unlimited talk, text, and web. Only at Walmart. All new Dr. Phil. She claims her own loss.
Let the frog hit the bricks.
This frog can hit the bricks.
Oh, no.
You think she's just conniving
with empathy to the core? Today at 3 on 10 TV. See breaking news, call 224-1010. Dave's got Scarlett Johansson, Willie Nelson, and the Thanksgiving Top 10 tonight.
Is there a place at the table for me or not?
He's more than welcome to stay. I just have nothing to say to you.
Well, that's too bad. I wanted to ask you about your studio.
Yeah, well...